Fuck, wakey wakey, James, wakey wakey. You did. Good. Working free, guys. Move it, move it, move it. Let's go, guys. That's it. Good job, boys. Nice. It's good. 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 Nope. Working free, boys, that's it. Corner here, let's go, let's go. Ice. Good! Let's go, wait.
Try that.
Even! Good! I heard you. For me, I'm not saying you're wrong, but for me, it looked like to me that he just had the stick on you. He didn't tug or put like I thought he was just holding it. He didn't turn or tug. That he was just. But I understand what you're saying. But. Thanks, Ian. Good. Oh, that guy. I didn't see that guy. That's exactly why I should not be calling fucking offsides when I'm not on the blue line. Good call, Davey. Good! Good. Good.
I was going the wrong
Off, 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 off! Dumped it from there? Hey? Yeah, he's back here. Yeah. Ice, if it doesn't hit the net, it hits the net. Nice angle shot. That was not a good pass.
No, that was a pizza.
That was a pizza. Delivered right to him. Nice! Good! Ice! 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 Snoop, 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 Snoop. Thank you, James. Inside. Ask him. Yep. Hey. Did it go in?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I was at the blue line, so I couldn't tell. I'm the same way when I play. Like, if I see it go in, I fucking say, because I was playing on Sunday and there was like a high stick and then down and it was kicked and they were talking. I said, it's a good fucking goal. It's a good goal. Good. He was stopping and the defenseman pushed him with a skate.
All part of the plan.
How many times does that change direction on the way?
Back of the net, eh?
From where I was standing?
Did you ask him then? Or I did, better view?
Oh, he was down there. The way I saw it, I did not see it go in, and okay. It appeared to me that it went off the post, but there was no sound. That's the big mystery, right?
Yeah.
That's the big mystery. But I didn't see it cross the line.
Who's eyes checked?
Hey?
Who's eyes checked?
Who, Peter or the ref? Peter? I explained it the best way I saw it. I was here. I didn't see it cross the line, and it appeared to me that it hit metal and straight out, but there was no sound. That's the fucking weird thing, right? So.
It's too late now, right, Chris?
Did it? No. It is. Did it go in?
No. It didn't.
Did it? Did it, Brian? Yeah. Good! He's in front, boys! Sticks down! Ice! Good! Settle down, guys. 55 white. 55 white.
What?
I got you for a hook.
You gotta hold my stick.
Yeah, but you hooked him earlier. For hooking. Hook. Good. Liam, I gotta call that.
You're calling me?
Yeah. Ran right over the goalie, buddy. Because I thought the goalie was hurt. Who cares? Yeah, goalie interference. Goalie interference. Good. It's good. End you guys.
Top left and
yeah, he never saw it. He never saw it go in.
It just didn't hear a post sound and it looked like it went bouncing off the top of the corner.
Yeah, yeah.
And the play went on, so I didn't mind.
Hey? I didn't, and I didn't see it go in, but there was no sound. However, I did hear from the white bench after the puck drop that it did go in. So, yeah, you're welcome. Yeah,
good guys. Thanks a lot.
Yeah.
Sorry guys.
Petey, yeah. Hey, Danny, where were you Sunday, bud?
Yeah, I couldn't make
it. Oh. Oh yeah. Pardon me. Yeah. Oh, yeah, James.
I'm sorry to think you don't like me at all.
I love you, Liam. I had to call that. You know that.
No, I will disagree with you on that one. For real.
Okay.
Because I came down low and came back out and around, and he came out. He came out and took away where I was.
Okay, fair enough. That's a good argument, but...
And also, I did not go in full tilt. Like he.
No, you were moving really slow.
As soon as he felt contact.
I don't know. I think you know, like.
I know. I'm you, good, but I
no, 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 no. I'm not. I'm not saying. I'm not saying. I'm not saying that you did it maliciously.
No, no.
But you did make contact with the goalie. That's why I had to call it. I had to. Any, you know, league play. If that ever happened at Carlton, the Mustangs, and I didn't call that, fuck. You know how many guys would have been on top of you? Okay. Let me ask you this. If somebody did that to your goalie,
fine.
Talao would want to be fucking fighting.
Well, that's Talao.
See you later.
See you guys.
I just almost you missed.
I was in Vegas for a week.